Redvers Buller were en route to South Africa. Upon landing, Buller abandoned his initial plans and with about 19,400 troops left from Durban in an attempt to relieve Ladysmith.